If you want to watch the entire process of me cutting and painting this piece here, make sure to watch the full video on my YouTube channel. Thank you guys.